This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The 1856 Republican National Convention, also known as the First Republican National Convention, met from June 17 to June 19, 1856, at the Musical Fund Hall in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, USA. The gathering nominated Major General and former Senator John C. Fremont of California and former Senator William Dayton of New Jersey for President and Vice President, respectively, as the fledgling party's standard bearers. The 1856 presidential election. The convention also appointed a Republican National Committee to govern the new organization. The June 1856 nominating convention was preceded by an informal organizational convention held February 22-23, 1856, which elected a national committee who set the dates of the convention and the terms for delegate participation. Contents 1. History 11. Background 12. North American Party Convention 2. The First Republican Convention 3. Candidate Gallery 31. Convention Balloting 4. Footnotes 5. Further reading 6. External links. History. Background. On June 19, 1855, a small gathering of like-minded individuals met in Washington, D.C., where they passed a resolution noting the recent abrogation of all compromises, real or imaginary, by the opening up of the state of Missouri and the territories of Kansas and Nebraska to the possible institution of slavery. These proclaimed themselves the Republican Association of Washington, District of Columbia, and passed a simple four-plank platform, including the demand that there should be neither slavery nor involuntary servitude, except for the punishment of crime, in any of the territories of the United States. A number of state organizations were soon established along similar lines, and the Republican Party was effectively born on January 17, 1856. Representatives of Republican Party organizations in Ohio, Massachusetts, Pennsylvania, Vermont, and Wisconsin, all northern states in which slavery was prohibited, issued a joint call for an informal convention to be held in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, on February 22, 1856, in order to perfect the national organization and to call a formal, properly delegated national convention to nominate candidates for President and Vice President of the United States for the forthcoming November 1856 election. The gathering elected a governing National Executive Committee and passed various resolutions calling for the repeal of laws enabling slaveholding in free territories and resistance by constitutional means of slavery in any territory, defense of anti-slavery individuals in Kansas who were coming under physical attack, and a call to resist and overthrow the present national administration of Franklin Pierce, as it is identified with the progress of the slave power to national supremacy. The 22-member Republican National Committee, which included one representative per state attending the Pittsburgh Convention, met in plenary session on March 27, 1856, at the Willard Hotel in Washington, D.C. and issued a call for a formal presidential nominating convention. This was slated to begin on June 17, 1856. In Philadelphia, each state organization was to be allocated 6 at-large delegates, plus 3 delegates for each congressional district. North American Party Convention. The candidates to be nominated by the new Republican Party were first nominated by the anti-slavery rump of the American Party, Senator John C. Fremont of California. Speaker Nathaniel P. Banks of Massachusetts declined nomination. Associate Justice John McLean of Ohio, Commodore Robert F. Stockton of New Jersey, Governor William F. Johnston of Pennsylvania. The anti-slavery Americans from the North formed their own party after the nomination of Fillmore in Philadelphia. This party called for its national convention to be held in New York, New York, just before the Republican National Convention. Party leaders hoped to nominate a joint ticket with the Republicans to defeat Buchanan. The national convention was held on June 12-20, 1856 in New York, as John C. Fremont was the favorite to attain the Republican nomination. There was a considerable desire for the North American Party to nominate him, but it was feared that in doing so they may possibly injure his chances to actually become the Republican nominee. The delegates voted repeatedly on a nominee for president without a result. Nathaniel P. Banks was nominated for president on the 10th ballot over John C. Fremont and John McLean, with the understanding that he would withdraw from the race and endorse John C. Fremont once he had won the Republican nomination. The delegates, preparing to return home, unanimously nominated Fremont on the 11th ballot shortly after his nomination by the Republican Party in Philadelphia. The chairman of the convention, William F. Johnston, had been nominated to run run for vice president, but later withdrew when the North Americans and the Republicans failed to find an acceptable accommodation between him and the Republican nominee. William Dayton Convention vote presidential ballots 1-2-3-4-5-6-7-8-9-10-11 Vice Presidential Ballot Nathaniel P. Banks 4-3-4-8-4-6-4-7-4-6-4-5-5-1-5-0-5-0-5-3-0 William F. Johnston 59. John C. Fremont 3-4-3-6-3-7-3-7-3-1-29-29-27-28-18-9-2 Thomas Ford 16 John McClain 19-10-2 29-33-40-41-40-30-24-0 John C. Fremont 12 Robert F. Stockton 14-20-18-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0 Scattering 21 William F. Johnston 6-1-15-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0 Scattering 5-0-0-0-1-2-0-0-0-0-0 The first Republican convention The first Republican National Convention was held in the Musical Fund Hall in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, on June 17-19, 1856 The convention approved an anti-slavery platform that called for congressional sovereignty in the territories, an end to polygamy in Mormon settlements, and federal assistance for a transcontinental railroad John C. Fremont, John McClain, William Seward, Salmon Chase, and Charles Sumner all were considered by those at the convention, but the latter three requested that their names be withdrawn. McClain's name was initially withdrawn by his manager Rufus Spaulding, but the withdrawal was rescinded at the strong behest of the Pennsylvania delegation led by Thaddeus Stevens. Fremont was nominated for president overwhelmingly on the formal ballot, and William L. Dayton was nominated for vice president over Abraham Lincoln candidate Gallery Speaker Nathaniel P. Banks of Massachusetts, Senator John C. Fremont of California, Associate Justice John McClain of Ohio, Senator William H. Seward of New York. Senator Charles Sumner of Massachusetts, Representative Abraham Lincoln of Illinois. Convention Balloting Convention Vote Presidential Ballots Informal 1 Formal 1 Vice Presidential Ballots Informal 1 Formal 1 John C. Fremont 359,520 William L. Dayton 253,523 John McClain 190,37 Abraham Lincoln 110,20 Charles Sumner 20 Nathaniel P. Banks 46,6 Nathaniel P. Banks 10 David Wilmot 43,0 William H. Seward 11 Charles Sumner 35,3 Abstaining 14,9 Jacob Collamer 15,2 John Alsop King 9,2 Samuel C. Pomeroy 8-1 Thomas H. Ford 7-5 Henry Charles Carey 3-0 Cassius Clay 3-1 Joshua Reed Giddings 2-0 Whitfield Johnson 2-1 Aaron Pennington 1-0 Henry Wilson 1-0 Abstaining 29-13 Informal Presidential Ballot Formal Presidential Ballot Informal Vice Presidential Ballot Formal Vice Presidential Ballot Footnotes Carrot Charles W. Johnson ed. Proceedings of the first three Republican National Conventions of 1856, 1860 and 1864, including proceedings of the antecedent National Convention held at Pittsburgh in February, 1856, as reported by Horace Greeley Minneapolis, Minnesota, Harrison and Smith, Printers, 1893, pg 3 A. B. Johnson ed., Proceedings of the First Three Republican National Conventions of 1856, 1860 and 1864, pg 4 Johnson ed., Proceedings of the First Three Republican National Conventions of 1856, 1860 and 1864, pp 10-11 A. B. C. Johnson ed., Proceedings of the First Three Republican National Conventions of 1856, 1860 and 1864, pg 14 Schlesinger, Arthur M. Jr. American Presidential Elections pp. External links Republican Party Platform of 1856 at the American Presidency Project Our Campaigns Overview of the First Republican National Convention VE United States Republican Party Chairpersons of the RNC Morgan Raymond Ward Claflin Morgan Chandler Cameron Jewel Sabin Jones Key Clarkson Carter Hannah Payne Cortelyou New Hitchcock Hill Rosewater Hills Wilcox Hayes Adams Butler Work Houston Fess Sanders Fletcher Hamilton Martin Walsh Spangler Brownell Reese Scott Gabrielson Summerfield Roberts Hall Alcorn T.B. Morton Miller Birch Bliss R. Morton Dole Bush Smith Brock Richards Laxalt Fahrenkopf Reagan Fahrenkopf Atwater Uter Bond Barber Nicholson Gilmore Rassicott Gillespie Melman Martinez Duncan Steele Priebus presidential tickets Fremont, Dayton Lincoln, Hamlin Lincoln, Johnson Grant, Colfax Grant, Wilson Hayes, Wheeler Garfield, Arthur Blaine, Logan Harrison, Morton Harrison, Reed McKinley, Hobart McKinley, Roosevelt Roosevelt, Fairbanks Taft, Sherman. Taft, Sherman, Butler Hughes, Fairbanks Harding, Coolidge Coolidge, Dawes Hoover, Curtis Twice Landon, Knox Wilkie, McNary Dewey, Bricker Dewey, Warren Eisenhower, Nixon Twice Nixon, Lodge Goldwater, Miller Nixon, Agnew Twice Ford, Dole Reagan, G.H.W. Bush Twice G.H.W. Bush, Quayle Twice Dole, Kemp G.W. Bush, Cheney Twice. McCain, Palin Romney, Ryan Trump, Pence parties by state and territory state Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California Colorado Connecticut Delaware Florida Georgia Hawaii Idaho. Illinois Indiana Iowa Kansas Kentucky Louisiana Maine Maryland Massachusetts Michigan Minnesota Mississippi Missouri Montana Nebraska Nevada New Hampshire New Jersey. New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia. Wisconsin, Wyoming, Territory, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, Virgin Islands Conventions List 1856 Philadelphia 1860 Chicago 1864 Baltimore 1868 Chicago 1872 Philadelphia 1876 Cincinnati 1880 Chicago 1884 Chicago 1888 Chicago 1892 Minneapolis 1896 St. Louis 1900 Philadelphia 1904 Chicago 1908 Chicago 1912 Chicago 1916 Chicago 1920 Chicago 1924 Cleveland 1928 Kansas City 1932 Chicago 1936 Cleveland 1940 Philadelphia 1944 Chicago 1948 Philadelphia 1952 Chicago 1956 San Francisco 1960 Chicago 1964 San Francisco 1968 Miami Beach 1972 Miami Beach 1976 Kansas City 1980 Detroit 1984 Dallas 1988 New Orleans 1992 Houston 1996 San Diego 2000 Philadelphia 2004 New York 2008 St. Paul 2012 Tampa 2016 Cleveland affiliated organizations Fundraising groups National Republican Congressional Committee National Republican Senatorial Committee Republican Conference of the United States House of Representatives Republican Conference of the United States Senate Republican Governors Association Sectional Groups College Republicans Chairman Congressional Hispanic Conference International Democrat Union Log Cabin Republicans Republican Jewish Coalition Republican National Hispanic Assembly Republicans Abroad Teenage Republicans Young Republicans Factional Groups Republican Main Street Partnership Republican Majority for Choice Republican Liberty Caucus Republican National Coalition for Life Republican Study Committee ConservAmerica Freedom Caucus Ripon Society The Wish List Related Articles History 2009 Chairmanship Election 2011 Chairmanship Election Bibliography Timeline of Modern American Conservatism Conservatism Portal V.E. Abraham Lincoln 16th President of the United States 1861-1865 U.S. Representative from Illinois 1847-1849 Presidency First Inauguration Perpetual Union Lincoln Bible Second Inauguration Civil War Confiscation Acts President Lincoln's 75,000 volunteers War-based income tax seaports blockade RMS Trent Affair Habeas Corpus Suspended Emancipation Proclamation West Virginia Statehood Overland Campaign Strategy Hampton Roads Conference Tour of Richmond Reconstruction 13th Amendment Abolishing Slavery Dakota War of 1862 Department of the Northwest Homestead Act of 1862 National Banking Acts Thanksgiving Day Burkard Letter Bixby Letter National Academy of Sciences Department of Agriculture Pardons State of the Union Address, 1863-1864 Cabinet Judicial Appointments Assassination Funeral and Burial Lincoln Catafalque Speeches Lyceum Address 1838 Peoria Speech 1854 Lost Speech 1856 House Divided Speech 1858 Lincoln-Douglas Debates 1858 Cooper Union Address 1860 Farewell Address 1861 First Inaugural Address 1861 Gettysburg Address 1863 Event Second Inaugural Address 1865 Life and Views Early Life and Career Black Hawk War Matson Trial Spot Resolutions Boat Lifting Patent Heard v. Rock Island Bridge Co. Baltimore Plot Lincoln's Beard Medical and Mental Health Poetry Religious Views Sexuality Slavery Homes and Places Lincoln Birthplace Knob Creek Farm Lincoln Boyhood Memorial Lincoln State Park Lincoln's New Salem Lincoln Home Lincoln Pioneer Village Little Pigeon Creek Community Cottage at the Soldiers Home Lincoln Bedroom Lincoln Sitting Room Ford's Theater Peterson House Lincoln Tomb Elections Republican National Convention, 1-856-1860-1864 National Union Party United States Presidential Election, 1-860-1864-1860 Campaign Song Legacy Presidential Library and Museum Papers Lincoln, Net Bibliography Lincoln Memorial Sculpture Reflecting Pool Mount Rushmore Lincoln's Birthday Lincoln Nebraska Statue Abraham Lincoln Healy Painting Abraham Lincoln Sculpture, Washington, D.C. Abraham Lincoln, The Man Statue Lincoln Park Abraham Lincoln, The Head of State Statue Lincoln Trail State Memorial Lincoln the Lawyer Statue Kentucky Statue The Peacemakers Painting Lincoln Highway Other Memorials Photographs Cultural Depictions Films Postage Stamps Lincoln Penny Currency Art Lincoln Prize Abraham Lincoln Association White House Ghost Great Moments with Mr. Lincoln Lincoln Kennedy Coincidences Family Family Tree Mary Todd Lincoln Wife Robert Todd Lincoln Son Edward Baker Lincoln Son William Wallace Lincoln Son Thomas Tad Lincoln Son Mary Todd Mamie Lincoln Granddaughter Abraham Lincoln II Grandson Jesse Lincoln Granddaughter Thomas Lincoln Father Nancy Hanks Lincoln Mother Sarah Bush Lincoln Stepmother Sarah Lincoln Grigsby Sister Abraham Lincoln Paternal Grandfather Mordecai Lincoln Paternal Uncle Mary Lincoln Croom Paternal Aunt John Hanks Maternal Cousin Joseph Hanks Great Grandfather